My mother was a very secretive and private woman. She was a very difficult woman, which maybe explains me.
I recognize you from your mother.
What? Sometimes I swear I can feel them in the room.
Oh my God, what's that?
She isn't gone.
She had private rituals, private friends.
Who's gonna take care of me?
You don't think I'm gonna take care of you?
But when you die.
And she wasn't altogether there. At the end.
I don't like this. Dad, I don't like this.
What's happening?
Tina!
Don't you ever raise your voice at me! I am your mother!
Please stop!
Mom, what's happening?
Make it stop!
Make it stop!
Stop!
I just don't want to put any more stress on my family.